Look what you saw is. You're both trapped here. Welcome to Limbo. You doom all eternity.
Why am I forgotten for no reason in a place I can never call home? Am I forever to be doomed or destined to roam as I start to foam? Deteriorating from the syndrome, do I truly have every chromosome left to travel mindlessly across the brome, only to find refuge in a catacomb as I lay lifelessly staring at the ceiling with my mind restlessly reeling? Nothing anymore is ever appealing, my body losing all virtue of healing. Is this truly how I'm feeling? All the memories are depressingly revealing, while all my last breaths feel like they are stealing what's left of my life away. Voices squealing and the lies are slowly concealing everything that I hid in the past.
Why am I ever so forgotten in this place as my body lays rotting? I wonder when I'll get to face everything that's gone on in this race.
Why am I here for eternity? Doomed to roam around in limbo, but it's okay. I know I got my homie by my side. Still, I wish I could go back to see my mom and dad. Think about how they raised me, for wisdom they gave me. Everyday life lessons, but I'm laying here in the puddle of blood, with my spirit looking at my body as I wander around restlessly in limbo, trying to figure out, thinking to myself, why'd I have to take two shots in my chest when I didn't have my best? Laying here with my eyes slowly going to rest, is this a test, and was I the best? As I take a look back at all the tracks I made, and I ask myself, why was I never close to the sunlight, but always in the shade? Now I'm looking at my grave, wishing nobody was crying, but everyone will rave. As my days go to night, and my chest becomes light, I see in my sight, an image that's worth the fight, but it gave me a ghoulish fright. A hellhound by its master's side, my fate has been decided, my soul shall be ignited.